You think you know about money? They say it's a medium of exchange. Well, the truth is rather different. It needs to be explained. You may think you're resistant to their methods of control, but when on their money, you're insistent. You sacrifice yourself. Well, they're siphoning your soul. They divide us up with money, set one against another. With Babylonian money magic, just take a look at the US dollar. They covered it with symbols, which we take it all for granted. Our gullibility's abysmal and our ignorance is tragic. Tragic. Banksters all make money out of nothing. Their promises to pay are just hot air. Financial systems based on bluffing to make you trust what isn't really there. They split us up with money into haves and shall have nots. Your value in this system depends how much you have got. They rip off whole small nations without a second thought. You people, sheep, can stay asleep. Your government support. You all heard the story of the emperor's new clothes. It's not an allegory, it's exactly how it goes. They lend phony multiples of money that never do exist. And with each imaginary loan, they charge you interest. Banksters make money out of nothing. Their promises to pay are just hot air. Their whole financial system's based on bluffing to make you trust what isn't really there. They've been working with this system for several hundred years. And what they've done to everyone exceeds all your worst fears. They've bought so many governments, well, we just get what we deserve. They're so far ahead of the game, there isn't. They've ruled us all for centuries with fractional, with reserve. They've robbed us all for centuries with fractional reserve. Banksters all make money out of nothing. Promises to pay are just hot air. Their whole financial system's based on bluffing to make you trust what isn't really there. They make you trust what isn't there. It isn't even love.